Feel really good. I just think it's so important we all get out and vote. It's a beautiful day in Oklahoma, and just so proud of all the folks that are running for office and getting their voices heard and talking about the issues across the state. And so I'm just encouraging everyone to get out and vote for their person, and really looking forward to the AG's race. John O'Connor, I think, is the right man for the job, and the education superintendent race, Ryan Walters. So it's gonna be a great day.
Is there a question?
I know you are confident. You're confident for the others.
It's gonna be a great day, and I'm confident that Oklahomans will get the right person elected, and so that's what our prayer is, that we get the right people across the finish line.
You talk about this being an important day. Can you explain the importance of voting for who you want to see in office?
Well, I mean, this is what our country is all about. The freedoms that we have, we have to be protected, and we have to exercise our rights to vote. So just so proud of Oklahomans. I'm glad you guys are out here kind of getting the message out to get out and vote in your local precinct. So then be engaged in the process. It's so fun. You can come meet your representatives and your House and your Senate members and come meet the governor. So we speak all over the state, and I just think it's important that we exercise our rights and that we are engaged in this process. We have to have an informed citizenry that understand what the issues are.
You know, you talk about engagement, and earlier I asked you about, you know, your family. It's interesting from a perspective, even from your wife out here, knowing that, you know, you are also on the ballot and doing this.
Yeah, I mean, it's fun for our family. You know, obviously, you know, I talked to my mom and dad this morning. They're up in Tulsa going to vote, and my brothers, and so obviously it's a family affair, and my wife's here, and her family will be voting today. So it's great. It's an honor for us to serve as governor and continue to make Oklahoma a top 10 state. Right now, Oklahoma is got it going on. We're largest savings account we've ever had, lowest unemployment. And people are really waking up to the pro-freedom, pro-business policies in our state, and I couldn't be more proud of the state of Oklahoma.
What's the plan if polls don't go in your favor?
Well, if they don't go in my favor, accept that. That's kind of part of the process, and hopefully we feel pretty confident. But if not, we'll be cheering on whoever gets across the finish line. So that's kind of the way our system works, and we're all Oklahomans, and after today's over, we get behind those that from our party, and we hopefully will get them across the finish line in November.